No, they're still going to go for the B play. I was about to say, it might be too clear to where they would call them all to move back in. They still would have to deal with Sean a little bit further back. Shazam lines up a good angle to spray into this one. That would double kill for him, but Roka did meet his mark on the way in. Shazam with another pickup, and he's on pistol, so you can bet for sure he's going to hit that shot. The headshot against Roka to close out, and Shazam goes huge with a massive 4K.
Yeah, well done. Well done. You know, it's sad to say, but like Roka could have just won this round if his teammates waited to go down the ramp instead of him coming in for the clutch. If he just lurked his way out to get a kill on inner because no one had seen him crossing.